अतिक्ष कैसे करना है?
ग्रेट हैमर हेड शॉक, हैमर हेड शेप, बिकॉज ऑफ द शेप ऑफ द हेड ऑफ द शार्क इट हैज बीन नेम्ड एज हैमर हेड. Almost same. 30 meter, 31 meter, almost same. Or more. 30. But this was short. This is 13 meters. 15 meters. Okay. Double of their size. Tiger shark. Oh. What is, why tiger? Means tiger like skin or tiger like face or what? Patches on the skin.
It has stripes on the skin. When the tiger shark is born, it has stripes just like a tiger. And when they grow up, their body color changes and becomes the color of the stripes. And when they grow up, the stripes are invisible, but they are already there.
Okay. What is the average life of this tiger shark?
66 to 70 years.
And what is the full life?
Full life is this only.
So this is average life or full life?
Full life.
Full life. Great white shark.
So this is life expectancy. Make a box and write all the numbers about the shark so that everything comes in detail.
No, I'm in the size.
He has already given the numbers 6, 10, 9, 8, 6, 5.
But the weight of the whale or shark is not there.
Sir, there are so many things.
The life of the shark is not there. And then which place on earth it is found is not there.
Most.
Right.
And which ocean it is?
How many sharks are living today? How many are dead? Is it only 50? Is it 100? Is it 1,000? We don't know that.
And like you used to say,
I also don't know that.
You can find out, right? More maybe about sharks.
Like you used to say about that.
Can I tell you how? My brain gets to know.
Dinosaurs, like you used to say, that they were found 3 million years ago. So, these sharks, how many of them are available today? Which one is the oldest in history? And how do Atiksh remember the face of each shark? Like you have drawn this type of face for this shark, this type of face for this shark, this type of hammer for this shark, this type of basking. Like how do you remember? It is not easy for me to remember.
Gets new books.
That is a different question. But how do you remember? What makes you learn